In July 2016, FlyBase introduced a new section on the Gene Report page, Gene Snapshots. Gene Snapshots are short, manually curated summaries designed to provide a quick overview of the function of each gene's products. A first draft of the summaries is provided by selected expert members of the Drosophila community that have published on each gene, and FlyBase curators then revise them for consistency. Gene snapshots appear at the top of each Drosophila melanogaster gene report. They're downloadable in bulk to aid in genome-wide analysis and screens. To download a selection of summaries related to your particular genes of interest, go to Tools, Retrieve Convert Tools, Batch Download. In Fields data, you may choose to display the list on your browser or to download it as a file. Enter the genes you're interested in. You can enter current gene IDs or symbols. You could also upload a file of IDs. Once you're happy with your list of genes, click on Select Fields. Then select Gene Snapshot in the General Information section and click Get Field Data. Any given gene may already have a snapshot with a timestamp to show when it was last reviewed, or there may not be enough data for a snapshot to have been solicited yet. Finally, the dash means that this gene does not yet have a snapshot, though there is likely enough existing data to produce one. You can also download all current gene snapshots in a pre-computed downloadable TSV file, reachable from our Downloads menu. If there's currently no snapshot in the gene report of your favorite gene, please send us your contribution via the link available in the Gene Snapshots section. This link brings you to the Gene Snapshots wiki page, which you can also access via the FlyBase community section. On the wiki page, there's more information about the project and our contributors. Here you'll find a detailed explanation about the type of information you can send us, a link to the list of contributors, and a link to submit your draft of a gene snapshot. We also welcome suggestions on how to improve current gene snapshots and general feedback. Please use the Contact FlyBase link that appears at the bottom of every FlyBase page and select Gene Snapshots as the subject.